Welcome to Saturday, everyone. I'm meteorologist Andrew Humphrey. More snowfall for today, mixing with some raindrops, but still enough snow to whiten surfaces once again, up to an inch or a bit more, especially north of 8 Mile, and making it slippery and treacherous out there, both in the morning and the afternoon. A high temperature today of 43 degrees. Be careful with low visibility, too. It's been very foggy in the morning and refreezing possible overnight, so still slippery even as rain and snow showers come to an end after midnight. On Sunday, a high of 46, maybe a little sunshine by the end of the day. Partly to mostly cloudy is what I'm calling it. Spring still starts on Monday at 6:28 in the morning, a high of 51, but a chance of rain showers. After that, sunshine returns. It gets a little chillier, so grab those jackets again, 30s and 40s for highs. Have a great weekend.